yourself to our fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first.
Valerian, son. I am the son. I've done it all. It's over. My son.
Just like me, your dedication is fully apparent. Only, well, your head looks awful. Why not try this? I've no use for it any longer. Oh, hello. What is it that you need? Incidentally, do you have an interest in pyromancy? If you have, I shall share my flame with you. You have served our fair lady well. Now, let this strength be yours. Worse than undead, we are diseased and unwanted, like the grime of the great swamp. But my dear, fair lady, she cried for me and swallowed the great blight pus, despite Mistress Quellard's orders to the contrary. Worse than unlike the Hanskin.
Oh, ho! Oh. Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. Must be the warmth. Well, what's on your mind? No, don't tell me. Those monsters making life difficult for you? You need not be ashamed. We're all in the same boat, you know. I really have run up quite a debt to you. Perhaps the time has come. Friend, I have an idea. A good one, really. I will rush those dire fiends, and you can slip away in the confusion. Please, friend. I owe you much more than this. By the honor of the Knights of Katarina, allow me to assist you. And now, I go. Don't be slow. Save me once again. Dear me, what can I say? I have failed you. My dear little... Thank you.
Oh, there. Where have you been, huh? I guessed you'd hop. Bah. Thank you kindly. Oh, I...
Thank you.